the table for one. We got a beautiful bacala salad.
I'm here for someone. I'm here for Ray.
Oh, Ray, why did you say so? Ray's a beautiful man, you know what I mean? He's in the back.
Thanks.
Hey, Nikki! Ha ha! How you doing, kid?
Fine.
Hey! That Mick bastard friend of yours says you're okay.
Good.
That you're reliable.
Yep.
But can I trust you? Hmm? Why go through all this? Why stick your neck out? Why do all this work?
Because I need the money. And because I can't do anything else. And because I'm good at it.
Sure.
And because I'm trying to find someone.
Okay, maybe we can help. See how we do. So anyways, I got this friend. Only the friend ain't my friend no more because he ain't getting me the videos.
Okay.
Seems this guy does not respect the waste management business. Lives over in a project on Galveston near you. Name is Teddy Benavidez. Do what you gotta do. Somebody gets burnt, so be it.
Fine. And you'll pay.
Hey, you're kidding? I'll pay double.
Good.
But you mess up, bad things are gonna happen.
You know what apartment Teddy Benavidez is in?
No sé, I don't know no Teddies.
You sure about that? You want the last thing to come out of your mouth to be a lie?
Shit, man. He's up on... You have to walk the last few floors. Elevator don't go up there, they're fixing it up. Hey, man, who are you? What are you doing here?
I think he's moving in, man. Yo, you moving in?
If he's moving in, where's his stuff?
Here we go!
Fucking leg, man! Who you calling big, little black bastard? Oh, I don't want to fucking die!
Hi! Hi!
Hey, come on, man! Go, my dear, please!
One more!
Over there!
Screw you! It's gonna be fucked, doesn't it? How do you like this, hijo de puta?
Okay, okay, don't kill me, man.
Pendejo.
You owe Ray Bocino a lot of money. You should have paid.
Those putos too old. They're finished, fool. The city don't belong to them no more. I wouldn't pay them shit. Fuck off, maricón! Ah!